Last night, America's best singers came to Le Rêve, the Dream, to find out if they have what it takes to perform on our live stage next week. 14 talented young men and women made it through, and tonight, we reveal the remaining contestants that will sing for your vote and the emotional conclusion to Adam Brock's journey.
I have to sing.
Tonight, your top 24 will be complete. God. It's 6 o'clock, and Adam Brock's composure is failing him as he sits waiting for the judges to deliver the verdict.
Is this your dream? Is this what you really want?
Sorry.
All right, man. It's okay.
I was looking at my daughter in a picture backstage, and, one of my closest friends asked me if time and money and resources weren't an option, if you took those out of the equation, what would you do? Because I've always been a person that didn't know. I like to do a lot of things, but my answer is always to sing.
Get down. You know what? I can feel the joy in your soul coming from you as you are singing. Because you love
God put me
to
here.
Do it.
It's the most complex thing to sum up in three words. I have to sing. It's where my joy comes from. It's how I know that God blessed me.
I love to watch a man cry. So I hate to do this, man, you know, but. You're gonna have a beautiful life because you're going on through and you made it, baby.
Top 24. Adam, top 24.
Oh, yeah. That's how good you were. And are. And
top 24,
be.
Brother.
Look at this man. I'm in love. Come here, give me some.
Top 24.
One more, brother.
Wait a minute. You gotta see this. Wait, look. I have to show you because that's what I was looking at.
Oh, okay.
She's gorgeous.
She's the reason that I do it.
You are blessed.
Well, just tell her, people, get ready. Adam's
coming.
Right.
There was a dream.
It's an emotional victory for the 27-year-old from Washington, Pennsylvania, and he shares this triumph with his family.
I'm not able to come home right now. I'm in the top 24. I love you so much, and please kiss Whitney for me.
I will.
And tell her she's gonna see Dad on TV.
Next to take the walk is 19-year-old Jeremy Rosado, and his journey has been about his idol family. He's been sticking close to David Leathers Jr., Evan Frankowitz, and Ariel Sprague.
You're all through to the next round. Congratulations!
They first formed a group in Hollywood and have continued to share a strong bond with one another.
It's been a crazy journey together since Savannah. It's been amazing being able to have such a tight relationship and a family here.
Throughout his journey, Jeremy stood out to the judges.
You're in the arms of the angel. Fly away from here.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Beautiful voice. Love him.
And he became a star with his final performance.
I'm blind to those eyes and into your lies. You say you come, but I know you. You say you're coming home.
Nice.
But I your call, but I know you.
Get out of here!
Yo, yo! Crazy, dude, crazy!
What was that?
Crazy!
I don't know, thank you.
What was that?
I don't know, thank you.
I've been dreaming about this, oh my gosh, since I was like 10 years old. And I can't even describe to you how ready I am. Oh my gosh.
Hey, Jeremy.
Jeremy, what's up, baby?
Hey, how are you guys doing?
Good, how are you?
Fantastic.
You know, we watched you very vividly during Hollywood Week. Every time I'd look over at the contestants, and you'd be there every time somebody would sing amazing. You'd be giving them a standing ovation.
Cheering them on.
You'd be cheering everybody on. And I said, that's a nice kid right there. What a nice boy. I like him. He's so sweet.
He's a good dude with a big heart, Jennifer, big heart.
And all of that stuff, all of who you are, it came out yesterday when you sang. It was transcendental. There's no way we wouldn't want you in the top 24 this year.
No way, dude.
It was unanimous.
Are you sure?
Yes,
for sure. Welcome. Are you kidding? You think we bring you here and not be sure? Tell it to do.
I'm so grateful to the bottom line. Thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you, sir.
Who says nice guys finish last? The Idol friends celebrate. But we'll have to wait and see what happens to the other three. Coming up...
You made it, baby!
With two more spots taken, the remaining contestants are left to wonder if there is room enough for them.
Getting down to the wire and I'm still sitting here.
Which of your favorites will make the cut?
Only one of you guys made it.
Do the math.
And who will be sent home? Plus, there's a twist that you won't see coming.
Does your daddy still hate me?
Welcome back. It is 6:45 at Le Rêve, the dream. And a dream is exactly what our contestants are hoping to chase down today. But seeing so many other people advance into the top 24 has left the rest of them worried about their own chances.
I'm really nervous. I try to keep track of, you know, how many guys have gone through, but I lost count.
This is especially true for 16-year-old Shannon McGrain.
As I take that long walk, I'm definitely going to be a little bit worried about the group day, about forgetting my lyrics.
Beaming, when I good, could I get men cheating?
What happened with the lyrics?
I know, I don't know why I couldn't do them.
But Shannon made amends during her solo performance with an electrifying rendition of Louis Armstrong's What a Wonderful World.
I see friends shaking hands, saying, but you know they really said, I love you.
Yo, how old are you again?
Just turned 16.
Wow.
You just surprised me.
Wow.
Thank you so much.
And she continued to wow the judges when she sang for her life.
Love can be a many splendid thing. Can't deny the joy it brings. Make your heart believe a lie. It's stronger than your pride. The trouble with love is it doesn't care how fast you fall, and you can't refuse the call. See, you got no say at all.
Goosies!
Yay!
I really hope that the judges see that from my past performances that I am worthy for a spot in the top 24.
Hello, Shannon.
Hey, you guys.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
Hi, very Shannon. Good.
How was the walk down here?
A little longer than I thought it would be.
Yeah? Did you get a time to think about what she did this whole time?
Yes. I was reflecting back on when I forgot all my lyrics. It was the worst thing ever.
It's about the end of the day, the whole package, right?
The best of the best to be in that 24.
Can she make it to the end?
It seems like it's been a long time, right, getting to this place.
It has.
I was sitting with Steven when he watched the show back. Hot, humid, and happening, I think was the line he had there.
Yeah.
This is my family.
How's things in Beantown?
Oh, great. Beautiful. Yeah. Hot, humid, and happening.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Just like your daughter.
No.
Yeah.
But somebody said awkward.
Well, I think America. I believe it was a nation.
Yeah, everyone told me to wring his neck, but
it was funny.
It was a good laugh.
It was hysterical.
Yeah, absolutely.
You know, we get so many people that were good, yet we still have to cut down to 24. I'm not going to draw this out. Thought you were an American Idol to begin with. And you know what? You're going through. Top 24, girl.
You made it. You made it. You made it.
Yeah.
You made it. You made it.
Yeah. All 16.
Oh, my God. Thank you so much.
Congratulations.
You guys, I won't let you guys down. I promise. I swear.
Don't let yourself down either.
I won't. I promise.
Does your daddy still hate me?
I'm so happy for you.
Shannon makes it into the top 24 on her first attempt. But our next contestant, 23-year-old Scott Dangerfield, has been here before. Scott earned a spot in Hollywood last season and was one of Jennifer's favorites, but had to pull out of the competition. He returned this year to finish the job.
Come on.
Yeah. I hear that train coming. It's rolling around the bend. I ain't seen sunshine since I don't know where I'm. Well, I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. Time keeps dragging on. And that train keeps rolling on down to San Antonio.
I feel that the judges see something in me that they want to put on stage for America to see, and let's hope they do today.
Hi.
Hey.
How's everybody doing?
How are you?
What's going on, Scotty?
Not much.
How you feeling?
Feel good. Nervous.
Feel good? Yeah.
How do you think you did, man?
Overall, I think I was happy with my performance. Although the criticisms you guys gave me were on point, and it's stuff that I need to work on.
It's no secret that I've been a fan of yours since, like, I saw you last year, you know? And then you came this year, and I was so excited because I always felt like you could really, really do well.
Thank you.
And I never felt that same thing that I felt the first time. But like I said, I'm a fan.
I'm a fan as well, of all three.
Thank you.
I love performing for you guys.
Unfortunately, you didn't make it this year. I'm hoping we see you again. Right. Sad to see you go.
Hey, it happens.
Thank you, Scott.
See you guys. Thanks, dude.
Yeah, thank you.
Scott becomes the latest casualty of the final judgment.
Is what it is.
After the break, it's showdown time for the country kids.
Something I'll put two through this year, I don't know.
And our youngest two contestants square off.
You did not make the top 24.
Only one of them is getting through. And Jermaine Jones completely breaks down.
Oh, I don't want to disappoint my mom.
Got our top 24, guys.
Welcome back to the final judgment. The atmosphere remains tense as more contestants come back with bad news.
I worked so hard to get here.
That's it for me. I can't come back. I'm done.
I know.
And seeing other contestants head home is adding stress to 17-year-old Skylar Lane. Earlier, when Chelsea Sorrell made the top 24, Skylar began having doubts about her chances.
I'm feeling really, really, really scared because Chelsea got through and she's also country. I just don't think they'll put two through this year. I don't know.
Now she's about to find out if two's company. This rough and tumble country girl from Mississippi made an impact in Galveston.
Well, we know exactly who she is, and that's part of what I love about her.
But on day four of Hollywood, the strain of the competition got the best of her.
So they took me to the hospital and they gave me 3 liters of fluid. Just feeling like I'm gonna get out there and do the best I can, just suck it up for that 1 minute that I'm out there. It's only a minute.
And for her final performance, Skylar had one last chance to prove to the judges that she was strong enough for the top 24.
I knew what I had to do when I made myself this solemn vow. I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when or how. But I couldn't see spending the rest of my life with my head hung down in shame. You know, I might have been born just plain white trash, but fancy wasn't my name. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do, but if you want out, well, it's up to you. But don't let me down now, your mama's gonna move you uptown.
My final audition was not up to my standards. It does make me kind of doubt if I'll make it through.
Hello, Skylar.
Hey, y'all.
Hi, Skylar.
Hey, Skylar. Welcome. Beautiful dress.
Thank you.
Beautiful dress. Well, listen, this is your moment, and I must say you've been pretty consistent with who you are from day one. I've been calling you like a young Reba. As you look at this here, what were you thinking in that moment?
I think what you said, I really love Reba, and I love the deep rawness of country.
Right.
And that's the route that I want to go.
I just hope you put a little rock and roll into that country.
Oh, of course.
You know what? You made it, baby. You're in the top 24. Congratulations, you're in the top 24.
I really want to jump in, but I'm not going to.
Jump in the water?
I really want to jump in.
Don't jump in the water.
I can't jump in. You, my mama would kill me.
That's right. We don't want that to happen. We want you to be in the top 24.
Thank you so much.
Somebody's got to do that.
I'm going to make y'all proud, I swear.
Congratulations.
I'm going to bring y'all rock with country in it.
You better. I want a
you
bag
like
of,
that Rod Stewart
song,
I want
a bag of crawfish from you, baby.
No, I'll bring you some deer meat.
Oh, yeah, good.
He should bring you the crawfish. He should leave
I got you the crawfish. Okay, what you want?
Thank y'all so much.
Congratulations, Skylar.
Thank y'all so much.
Oh, good luck, dear.
God bless y'all.
See you later.
They're going to be hooting at it tonight.
And with that, Skylar nabs another spot for the girls.
Oh my gosh, I wasn't expecting that at all. Not whatsoever.
And there were a few others that got the same unexpected surprise.
Hallie at 24, welcome to the top 24.
Early judge favorite, Hallie Day.
I'm so pumped right
That's
now.
That's the most pumped I've seen you.
It's got one thing to say and going through.
Serious?
Yeah, you are.
Welcome to the top 24, baby.
Oh my gosh.
Country crooner Chase Likens.
Yes!
And returning contestant, Aaron Marcellus.
It's like last year, I fought for you, and I fought for you just as hard this year. But this year, I won.
Ain't no stopping you now.
Yes!
Coming up. Several spots for the guys have already been taken. DeAndre Brackensick and gentle giant Jermaine Jones are left to sweat it out.
I know I deserve it. I just hope that they see that I deserve it too.
And it comes down to Evan and David.
Only one of you guys are going through.
And later, a shocking turn of events that will change everything. Welcome back to the final judgment. It's 8 p.m. and more guys have made it into the top 24, which means the pressure is building for those remaining to hear their fate. Up next is returning contestant DeAndre Brackensick, who knows this very feeling all too well.
Last year when they said no, it was heartbreaking, but I understood what they were saying. They were right, but I'm back this year and I'm ready. I know I'm ready this year.
And DeAndre proved he was ready in Vegas.
Crazy, yeah. He
also used that signature falsetto when he sang for his life to secure a spot in the top 24.
This woman's work, this woman's work. Ooh, it's hard on the man. Now it's hard, it's over. Love starts to craft of the I should be crying, but I just can't let it go. Oh no, baby. Should be hoping, but I can't stop thinking.
I've been dying to hear you sing that song since I heard your voice. And I just loved it. Amazing.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Good looking.
Being back at top 40 again for the second year is really nerve-wracking. Hopefully, it'll go better because I can't imagine not doing it, not going through.
Hi, sweetie.
Hey, DeAndre.
How you guys doing?
How are you?
Nervous.
Nervous?
Nervous.
We were here last year at this time, weren't we?
Yeah.
At this very place. Yeah.
This year was different, yeah. You know? We could see it. We could see your confidence had grown.
Mm-hmm.
We could see that your voice had grown. We'd be crazy, crazy people if we didn't ask you to be in the top 24.
Top 24, baby! Top
24.
Top 24.
So DeAndre's hard work and perseverance pays off. And you will see him next week when he sings for your votes. And that same desire to make it was written all over the face of Jermaine Jones, who has had his biggest supporter by his side throughout it all.
Me and my mother are very close. I call her my beautiful, and she calls me her handsome.
That's my mommy.
I'm a mama's boy, I guess. Music really, you know, keeps us really connected. My mother has flown out to be here with me, and I'm very grateful for that.
What are you feeling as a proud mother sitting next to your boy who may get one of these 24 spots today?
I'm humbled and honored all at the same time.
And Jermaine, you think it's going to be a positive?
Yes, I have faith.
Outcome?
Yes.
Okay. Well, good luck. I'll hang on to your mom while you're in there.
Okay. All right. Thank you so much.
These last couple of days, I'm kind of nervous. I'm hoping that everything that I did all together was enough.
I believe in dreams again. I believe that love will never end. Just like the river finds the sea, I was lost, but now I'm free, 'cause I believe in you and me. Whoa, whoa.
Earlier, after suffering hours of torment from doubt and apprehension, Jermaine's composure began to crumble.
And it's kind of like just mind-boggling because I've seen so many great people go home today. It's like, it's getting down to the wire and I'm still sitting here. And it's the spots are getting less and less and less. I don't know. I just don't want to be a disappointment to my family, my friends. Oh, I don't want to disappoint my mom. I know I deserve it. I just hope that they see that I deserve it too. Work so hard. I think that I'm good enough. I want this more than anything. It would mean the world to me. The most amazing thing would be to give my mother, you know, the good news that I made it to the top 24.
Hey, hello. Jermaine.
Hello.
How you doing, fam? You all right?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Long, nerve-wracking day.
Jermaine, I think you're probably one of the most different artists that we've had in a while. I mean, you with this low, rich voice, it's like you were great in your initial audition, then you had a bunch of up and down performances, you know what I mean?
Yes. Here we go.
Okay, here we go.
Jermaine.
Back with you here on Idol, soulful baritone Jermaine Jones is currently in the hot seat waiting for his final judgment.
I want this more than anything. It would mean the world to me. The most amazing thing would be to give my mother, you know, the good news that I made it to the top 24.
You were great in your initial audition, then you had a bunch of up and down performances, you know what I mean?
Yes.
But
you had some real shining moments for us, and it was a joy for us to watch you.
Thank you
through
so
this
much.
Whole process.
Thank you so much.
Here we go. Okay, here we go.
I think you got a talent. I think you really have something, you know, that just needs a little bit more work. So this year, dude, you did not make the top 24.
We're gonna miss you.
We're gonna miss you, man. Good luck. Thank you, man.
Thank you.
Yo.
Good looking out, man. Come on.
You did a good job this year.
Come back, all right?
You should be so proud.
You're proud of yourself, man.
You raised a good man.
Thank you so much.
Everybody likes your boy a lot.
Oh, good.
You did a great job. You got so far.
Thank you so much.
Thanks, man.
Wow.
Jermaine, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Jermaine. You are still great, though. You are still great. You are still great. You are still great.
Wow, man.
I thought I'd become a singer in this business to break people's hearts in a good way.
Right?
You accomplished a great thing. You accomplished a great thing.
You okay, man?
Yep.
All right?
Yeah. Oh.
So it's heartbreak and a sad goodbye for the sweet, gentle giant, Jermaine Jones. But luckily, he still has the love and support of his mother by his side. The holding room is almost empty, and our top 24 is nearly complete. With only one spot left for the boys and one spot for the girls, the fate of these three teens is tied. And it will be the girls who find out first. Ariel Sprague, Shelby Tweeten, and Holly Kavanaugh all make their way to see the judges. And they have one thing on their minds. Who will be in the top 24?
So Shelby, it's a big turning point today. If
yes.
You get some good news, you're off into our final group. You'll be performing for America's Vote. Have you envisioned what that might be like for you?
Well, I feel like I've always been a performer. It always seemed like the more pressure I was under, the better I did. So I'm hoping that that'll just...
That continues.
Yeah.
Shelby wowed the judges when she auditioned in Aspen.
Beautiful.
So beautiful, so pretty.
Beautiful!
Wow.
When we first met Ariel back in Savannah, it looked like her journey might be short-lived.
I think you got it going on, but I don't think you're ready yet.
She does have a good voice. I know what you're saying.
I think that you got some potential right there.
Welcome to Hollywood!
Thank you so much!
Oh, yeah.
Thank you!
Holly Kavanaugh's journey on Idol began in Galveston, and her success continued from Hollywood all the way to Vegas.
So many days you passed me by. You saw the tears standing in my eyes. You wouldn't stop to make me feel better. I'll even be a color man.
And in her final performance, she fought hard for a spot in the top 24.
Or do you change? Just a fool to believe you can change the world. Don't listen to them when they say. Just a fool to believe you can change the world. Oh, the smallest
so good.
Can make all the difference. Love is alive. Don't listen to them when they say, just a fool, just a fool to believe you can change.
Now is the moment these three will face the judges and find out who will take the final spot for the girls in the top 24.
This is definitely all or nothing for me.
Each time I get on that stage, I just think about how I want to do this the rest of my life.
My voice is definitely unique. I'm hoping that that's enough.
Hi, ladies.
Hi.
Hi, Holly, Shelby, Ariel. So this is the moment of truth. With all the talent that's here, I mean, definitely got to give yourselves a big round and a big hand for that.
Unfortunately, only one of you guys made it. Holly, you're going through.
Congratulations,
baby.
Congratulations, Holly.
Thank you. We're sorry. Ariel and Shelby.
Thank you.
Definitely work it out, and please come back. Please. Come on now.
So it's a tearful entrance into the top 24 for Holly Kavanaugh.
You're so talented.
She's right. But you should be so proud of what you've done to get here. And you should be so proud because you stuck it out and you fought and you got that spot this year.
Thank you.
So congratulations, all right, all of you. Walk out of here with your heads high, okay? Thank you. Good job.
After the break.
There's no place I'd rather be right now than on this stage.
Two of our youngest contestants, but only one spot remains.
Only one of you guys are going through. I'm sorry.
And a shocking piece of news that will have everyone talking.
Oh my God!
Welcome back to the final judgment. It's 9 p.m. in Vegas. Outside the wind, the strip buzzes with a frenetic energy. Inside the theater, the atmosphere is very different. David Leathers and Eben Frankelwitz have done the math. One place remains.
You ready, boys?
Ready.
Let's do this, huh? You've been ready for the last 12 hours. All right, come on. Let's go. We're going to send you in together. All right?
David Leathers Jr., a.k.a. Mr. Steal Your Girl, was an instant hit in Savannah with both the ladies.
Odie.
It doesn't matter.
And the judges.
Even though the pain and heartache seems to follow me wherever I go, though I try and try to hide my feelings, they always seem to show.
One, two, three.
Yes!
From the get-go, Eben was more quietly confident.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. She's always gone too long.
In Pittsburgh, he sailed through thanks to his boyish charm and angelic voice. The two joined forces on group night, where their talents complemented each other perfectly.
All through to the next round. Congratulations!
David's showmanship rubbed off on Eben, who hit our Vegas stage with a newfound swagger. Now the two found themselves competitors and on their last chance to sing, play to their strengths.
When I had you to myself, I didn't want you around. Those pretty faces always made you stand out in a crowd. But someone picked you from the bunch, one glance was all it took.
While David channeled his inner Michael Jackson.
To take a second look. You are so beautiful.
Eben went for the heartstrings.
Oh,
to me. Can't you see? Yeah, you're everything I hoped for. You're everything I need.
But was it too safe?
To win American Idol, it's like a dream come true. I know everyone says that, but it's an overwhelming feeling to even know that I'm in this position.
I want this more than anything. Singing is what I want to do for the rest of my life. I am nervous going into this, you know, that thought in the back of your head, whether, you know, you're gonna make it or you're not gonna make it. It's really stressful.
Even though they look the same age, at 17, David has 2 years on Eben, and maturity in a tough competition like this means everything.
Hey, guys.
Hey, guys.
How you doing?
How's
are
it
you?
Going, David? How's it going, Eben?
It's good, going good. How are you?
Our two mad youngins. Yeah.
Look at these two little angels right here. Look at this.
Have you guys bonded over this? Have you become pretty good friends?
Definitely, oh, yeah, for sure.
David, what do you think about this whole journey, man?
It's like one of the greatest things I've ever done in my life. And I'm definitely glad I got to meet you guys. I mean, who can say that they met Randy Jackson, Jennifer Lopez, and Steven Tyler? It's just an overall great experience, and I thank you for that.
What about you, Evan? What did you think of this whole journey?
It's life-changing for sure. You know, there's no place I'd rather be right now than, you know, on this stage with the three of you guys. It's awesome. It's so much fun.
We both have very special voices.
Yeah.
David, you know, you had some rough moments. You had an amazing first audition.
Amazing.
And after that, it kind of got a little bit rocky.
Yeah, I think there's things you both got to work on. Your overconfidence made you sing a little sharp and flat and be all over the place sometimes. And your underconfidence, you know, got you in trouble a couple of times.
Okay.
At the end of the day, only one of you guys are going through. I know you know that. You do the math. Your last one of the day, so... David, I'm sorry. Evan, you're going through. You're in the top 24. Congratulations, baby.
Congratulations. David, thank you, man. Work on it and come back, sir. Come on now. You made it this far. What a great
beginning.
Come on now.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. Come on now.
Thank you so much.
Right? Evan, dude.
Thank you so much.
Good looking out, dude.
David,
good looking out,
David,
good
David.
Thank you so much.
Come on, work it out now. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Good luck to you.
Come on, here we go. Thank you so much, Evan.
You're youngin', come on now.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
See you guys later. Good luck to both of you.
You did good, man. I'm proud of you.
Come here. Keep that head up. Where's that chin? Where's that chin?
It's a wrap.
Glad that
got our top 24, guys.
Evan's a great guy. He deserves it. And, I mean, I'm devastated, but, you know, this is not going to stop me. I'm going to keep doing what I do, and I'm definitely going to come back next time.
Congratulations. Good job. All right, now, get out of here. Go celebrate. Take care. Bye-bye.
Vote for Evan.
Vote for Evan, baby.
Yeah.
Yeah, vote for me.
That's it. Woo! Top 24.
That is going to do it for us at Le Rêve in the Dream Theater at Wynn Las Vegas. It has been an emotional journey, but one well worth it. This is your top 24. They're all yours, America. And the boys are going first live on Tuesday. They are Adam Brock, Phil Phillips, Evan Frankowitz, Joshua Ledet, Reed Grimm, Aaron Marcellus, Colton Dixon, Heejun Han, Chase Likens, DeAndre Brackensick, Creighton Fraker, and Jeremy Rosado. Then live on Wednesday, it's the girls, Shannon McGrain, Riel Von Hugel, Jennifer Hirsch, Halle Day, Jessica Sanchez, Erica Van Pelt, Bailey Brown, Chelsea Sorrell, Haley Johnson, Holly Kavanaugh, Elise Testone, and Skylar Lane. Results live on Thursday, but that's not all. In a dramatic turn of events, the judges felt compelled to reinstate another guy into the competition to create a top 13 guys. It's one of these four. Find out who live Tuesday. Good night.
I'm gonna take my clothes off and go swimming. Okay?
You are not.
Yeah, we'll see you later.
What?
Yep.
Have are you really? Vacation.
Goodbye.
Can you help me?
Hold this for me, will you?
Are you crazy?
Are you really? Oh my God. Steven, what are you doing?
Just hold this.
Steven, what are you? I'm not holding those. I am not holding those. I'm not. Oh! I'm not holding another man's pants. What are you doing?
Watch out, Walter. This may be the case that breaks you. The Finder, all new, next on Fox.